Ms. Chinkitan, also known as Mr. Chink Positive. A lot of people always ask me, what type of business can you get into? One of the best business that you can get into is the industry of network marketing or multi-level marketing. The reason why I believe in this type of business because it gives a lot of opportunities to people who doesn't have, number one, great education attainment, number two, for those people who don't have much capital, who don't have really much influence. So, ang napakamahalaga is kailangan pag-aralan mo muna kung ano yung negosyo gusto mong pasukan. And the reason why I do believe this is a profitable business because even you have a little capital, but if you understand the money and leveraging concept, or the time and money leveraging concept, it will help you a lot of make money. Just like J. Paul Getty said, I'd rather have 1% of 100 people efforts rather than having 100% of my own effort. That's what network marketing is all about. It's not about your own effort. Sa mere fact, kung ikaw nagbenta ka, di ba, may kita ka. Pero pag hindi ka na nagbebenta, hindi ka nakikita. In the system of network marketing, even if you are not selling, you're just a user. But if you have 100 people who also uses 100 products, okay? One product each. So you have 100 people, it means say 100 people or you have a volume of 100 sales. Rather than you, yourself, selling 100 products on your own. And the problem with selling, and focus on selling, the moment you stop selling, you stop earning. But in the system of multi-level marketing, as long as they are consumers, users lang sila ng produkto, even no one is selling, but everyone uses one product. If you have 100 people, you also produce the same result. Not only that, the second best thing is what we call as time leveraging. When you say time leveraging, you have only 8 hours a day to work. Maximum, you can only work for 12 hours a day. But in the business of network marketing, if you have 100 people also doing this part-time for only 8 hours a week, not 8 hours a day. So 8 hours times 100, that's around 800 hours working for you per week, which you cannot achieve because the maximum that you can achieve only in 1 week is around 40 to 60 hours compared to 800 hours. That's really amazing. And the good news is all of the hours that has been exerted by your people will also be credited to you. So if you have time and money leveraging working for you, you know what will happen? You will become very, very successful. That's one of the key of success. Time leveraging and what we call as money leveraging, which this business is offering. So I would really suggest that you really consider this, really study the business, really study the industry, really study the company before you get into it. But I can assure you, a lot of people who did this really have changed their life. They became more financially free and they become debt free. Thank you very much.